He also will tear things up in the house if they're not watching him. He also is very excitable around other dogs. They say he plays well, but he will start to hump them, which is obviously not something that we want. He also jumps up on people, so we're going to try and work on that as well. And he doesn't like them getting on furniture. So let's see what Ye knows right now. Ye, come. Come. Yeah, good boy. Come. Yeah, good boy. Sit. Showing you his progress in 2 weeks. Thanks.
Thank you. Ray.
J-Y, please call 4830. J-Y, please call 4830.